Hello everyone, this is Mohammad Fakhrul Alam Shoji. Today I will talk to you about the difference between static and dynamic response. Before that, I request you to subscribe my channel and provide your valuable comment. Difference between static and dynamic response. Web server generates two types of responses, static and another one dynamic. Static response. Every time we type https www.facebook.com in your browser, you are directed to the Facebook homepage. This is called a static page, as the web server displays the same HTML page every time in the client request. Dynamic response. When user log in to their Facebook account, different pages will be generated for different users. These are not static pages that are saved on the server side and later displayed. Instead, they are dynamically generated based on their user ID. So you would see the pages relevant to your login. This requires multiple responses from the server, called dynamic response, and hence we need any server-side programming languages, servlet for Java, ASP.NET using C# language, Django using Python language, which is programming capability on the server side to generate each dynamic object. Now, if we want to see it practically, this is www.facebook.com. If we go right click, view page source, this is HTML page of www.facebook.com. If anyone write www.facebook.com in the URL, you will get the same web page, email address, password, login, forget account, create account, look like this. This is static response. If I type my email address or phone number or password and click login, I will go to my Facebook newsfeed. If you write your email address or phone number, password and click login, you will go to your Facebook newsfeed. Your Facebook newsfeed and my Facebook newsfeed is totally different, as your Facebook friend like pages and my Facebook friend like pages are totally different. This is because we are getting dynamic response. I hope you understand what is the difference between static response and dynamic response. Thank you for watching this video.